A Melbourne teenager has been impaled on a metal railing during an horrific car crash in Melbourne. The pole sliced through the door and into the 15-year-old's stomach.
After veering off the road and smashing through a barrier, the high-powered Ford Falcon hangs precariously off a ledge.
They've lost control, they've gone off an embankment, and the rear passenger was impaled on a pole.
It took emergency crews more than an hour to cut the 15-year-old free, a section of pipe piercing through the driver's side of the car and becoming lodged in his stomach.
The MFB have worked very well to extract him from the vehicle, and he suffered serious injuries as a result of that.
Police and emergency crews working quickly to prevent the vehicle sliding into Coburg Lake. The injured passenger was rushed to the Royal Melbourne Hospital in a serious condition. The 20-year-old driver and the other passenger walked away unharmed. No charges have been laid. A short time later, a P-plater and his passenger were hospitalised after the driver smashed his BMW sedan into a power pole.
It would appear that road conditions, being the light rain on the roads, made it fairly slippery, and also of speed was also another factor.
Wet conditions also a factor in this crash. A Ford sedan left a mangled wreck after the driver clipped the tray of a parked ute before spinning into a tree.
And just heard this crash and bang and that, and I come running outside and this car was in the middle of the road and a tree was falling down on this car.
Scenes like this offer such a blunt reminder about the dangerous combination of speed and wet roads.
People have to pay much more attention when the roads get slippery and take due care all the time, any precaution they can.
The driver was airlifted from the scene and remains in a critical condition. Nick Butler, 10 News.